morning.
I'm Amanda.
Hello, I'm Kayla.
I'm Elaine.
Hi, I'm Celeste.
And we are part of the Andover Farmers Market Committee here in Little Andover. We have the market once a month on the first Wednesday of each month from May to October. And then we just kind of end the year with the last market on a Saturday. So here we are in this beautiful sunshiny day. So Kayla will tell you a little bit about it.
So of course, most or all of our farmers here, they are all local, so we are really big on that. As you can see, as you probably saw going around, we have fresh produce, we have jams, we have microgreens, we have Healthy Hound Barkery, which makes their own dog treats and cat treats out of scratch, from scratch. We really have a whole variety here. For a small town, it's great to be able to bring all these farmers together, and it really brings the community together, and I've never met so many people since moving here than I have at the farmers market, and it's great to get to know the whole town.
And this started a good 8 to 9 years ago. And we had it down at the ball fields, and then we had it up at the Andover Town Hall, and now we have it at this wonderful venue right along Route 6 so that people can see us. And thank you to the church for allowing us to bring our vehicles and have our market here on their lawn. But it's worked out really well.
And we also have music, and we also have food trucks. And I know Amanda won't take any credit for this, but she is our market master, and we would not be here today if it wasn't for Amanda. So she has really brought this whole market to life. So again, to our market master, and thanks everybody for coming out. This is great. Thank you.
Thank you for coming.
Good morning. Name's Jason Rico. I'm owner-operator of Field Engineer Farm in Columbia, Connecticut, and we're out here today at Andover Farmers Market selling fresh vegetables.
Just as tender as these.
I know.
Just take twice as long to cook.
I know.
Go ahead. Yeah. Yes, you're welcome, ma'am.
It's true. All right. So I got
six, right?
Six of them. Yep.
Been coming to this market for about 3 years now, and it's a really great small market, and it's got a terrific following now, and we love coming here.
My name is Renee Kuprak, and I'm with Rural Heritage Arts, and I make low sugar jams and jellies and different arts and crafts, and I try to learn something new every year. This is my first time here at the Andover Farmers Market, but I do multiple other markets throughout Connecticut. So you're not cutting the whole plant now. I just slide my hand down. And I've been doing this for about 30 years now, so I really just have a lot of fun. I love meeting the people. I like providing a quality product, and especially in the past 2 years when things have been really difficult, this has really been a gift, for me as well as for my customers. And I really appreciate this opportunity, and you should come to the farmers markets next year. Everybody should support us, all local. Awesome. Thank you.
Juggle, 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 and I'm juggling.
This is fun to be at the Andover Farmers Market here today. It's the last market of the season. My name is Ruth O'Neill, and I'm the owner of the Song A Day Music Center in Coventry, Connecticut, located right on Route 44. We are a full-service independent music store. We've been in operation for 18 years, and we really are committed to our area community. Busy doing all the business at the store, like primarily instruction. I teach piano and guitar, and sometimes a little harmonica and a recorder too. I am busy trying to do some performances like I'm doing here today at the Andover Farmers Market. Beautiful day here out on Route 6 in Andover, and I'm glad to be here.
Well, Cape Cod boys, they jump, jump. They don't like garlic. Anyway.
My name is Cindy Wilkinson. We're Wilkinson Farm. We're located in Columbia. We've been maple syruping for probably 10 years or so, and we've got lots of different maple products. We're doing gift baskets this year too. We've done Andover Market several times. We also do a couple of other markets in the area, and we just are real excited to share local products with people. It's a good year to shop local.
Hello, my name is Dylan Roberts. I'm out of Brooklyn, Connecticut, and I run Coveted Farms. I'm a small farm. You could call it an urban farm because I'm growing on not a big piece of land. I grow things called microgreens. They're very fast growing, very easy to grow. And today, right now, I have a kit that I'm selling that you can grow your own microgreens.
I am Jerry Wright from Andover, Connecticut. I'm an Agent Orange survivor, a Vietnam vet, retired Army. Andover is fortunate to have what they call the Agent Orange Monument. There's only two of them like it in the country, but this is the only one. And we do have a Veterans Monument Park. We sell brick, as you see over here on my right shoulder, to offset the cost of that park. It's called Andover Veterans Revitalization. So, but please come on down. The park is lit at night, and we'd like to have you come down here. You can check us out by going to andoverct.org/veteransaffairs. Thank you, and have a good day.
Wow. Sneak around the back. Okay. So you said they're all people who helped you?
Yes, they're all people across the country that have helped either through donations or got me TV time.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, no problem.
Good morning.
How are we doing? Oh, I need to stand back.
Hi, my name is Pat, and I'm from Sister Soapbox. You know, I'm out here to support local community and small businesses. This is a great opportunity where people come together and they share their products, they share their lifestyles, and we learn from one another. Here at my table, I am selling organic plant-based products that are great for the skin. I'm selling soaps that are infused with herbs, essential oils, and all vegetable base. You know, I'm just having a great time out here today, and I thank everybody for the opportunity to come and share what I am doing in Columbia, Connecticut. So if you want, come out today, or come out at the next farmers market, or join me on Facebook. That's Sister Soapbox, and my name is Pat. Thank you.
It looks like it.
It has measuring spoons and
so this is the garlic green.
Hi, I'm Joy Tyler. I'm with Yukon Extension. Specifically, I work for the Grown Connected program. Grown Connected is a brand that we recently developed for the northeast corner of the state, 23 towns. We have these guides that are available electronically as well. If you go to our website, grownconnected.org, you can access all the information about our program and find a local farm, farmers market, CSA, or pick your own. Good luck and thank you for checking.
I know.
Hi, I'm Roberta with the Andover Town Hall Seniors. I'm the Social Services Municipal Agent, and we're selling dips and dessert dips and soups and bread to support the Andover Senior Lunch Program that happens once or twice a month on a Friday. Thank you. Please come out and support.
Okay, that would be good.
Yeah, I finally got somebody to come
split. Hi, so I'm Heidi.
I'm Bill.
And we're part of the Norton Children's Fund. We actually are here letting people know who Chester Norton, what the Chester Norton Fund does. So about 100 years ago, Chester Norton, actually, when he was a child, he actually received some glasses as a gift, and he was actually very moved by this at the time. So when he actually got older, he actually left money to the town, so that we could continue doing giving gifts to the children of the town who are in need. At that time, he actually was in need when he needed the glasses. So we continue in his honor and his spirit. We take those funds and we give scholarship once a year to an Andover resident, as well as any other child who happens to be in need. When they come to us and ask us for assistance, we do provide some assistance to them, that family as well.
Elaine, is that your bowl of chili?
I'm Monica from Bloom Bake Shop. We're a bakery based out of Hartford, Connecticut. Today at the Andover Farmers Market, we're selling little apple pies, lots of cookies, and different offerings that are on our Thanksgiving menu for this upcoming holiday.
Hi,
two guitars and a dame, and we're here by great thanks to Amanda, who did a beautiful job arranging this farmer's market for everybody, and we're so glad to be here. Hope you enjoy our first tune. Feel free to dance like the dancing bears. We're just kidding.
Sometimes I go out by myself and I look.
walk across the water, and I think of all the things what you do. In my head, I paint a picture. Since I come home, well, my body's been a mess, and I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Come on over, stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over, Valerie? Valerie. Put your house on up for sale. Did you get a good lawyer? Hope you didn't catch a tan. Hope you find the right man who fix it for you. And are you shopping anywhere? Change the color of your hair. And are you busy? Did you have to pay that fine? You've been dodging all the time. Are you still dizzy? Since I come home, well, my body's nervous, and I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over, Valerie? Across the water, and I think of all the things of what you do. In my head, I paint a picture. Since I come home, well, my body's been a mess, and I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over?